Okay. Wait, is that my horse? Son, what the hell are you doing all the way out here? Okay. Up the mountain we go. I'm so gonna have to... Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to, you know... Sidewind my way all the way up here, but... It's what has to be done, so I'll do it. Right up this... What, Of course I don't have any of my multiple things that keep time with me. I was kind of wondering what time it is. If I can just open the DS... There we go. Now what time is it, DS? Come on. 2:20. Interesting. Okay. Because I was trying to... you know, partition out a video last night, or render out a video last night, and... It messed up on me. Yay, go go. Messing up randomly for no reason. I actually don't feel like going to go find that stone right now, so we're just gonna ride over to this fort. And this better not screw up this time. For the love of God, I almost feel like, you know, just stopping recording now and being like, hey, I'll come back once we're done. Where's Flamey? There he is. Okay, Stormcloaks. Let's hope this works this time. Here we go. He's kind of better at taking those long range shots than I am, so hopefully he can clear out those walls before I even get up there. Hey there, buddies. Oh, wow. God, they're... Whoa, where did you come from? I wish my little summon guy had made it in here. This is kind of where I could use him. Come on. Wow, 67% already. God, we're cutting through here quick enough. Wait, oh. Get down.
Do your worst.
Oh. Oh. There's my guy. Okay, that guy definitely just spawned out of the middle of nowhere. Where are we at? Apparently just need to make it up over to the more central part of the castle now. Oh my god. Did I save that guy? Yeah, I did. Save your volume. Oh god, that's a hole. There's somebody about to swing right into my face. Come on, save me, guys. Looks like they're all a mass up there. If I can just find that, I can get them all at once. There we go. God, that's just crazy. Okay, this is normally right around where it crashes, right at the end. So I'm gonna save right now. Oh my god, we made it through without it crashing. Glory is the day. Oh wait, there they are. I literally cannot believe that that didn't die. Where are these last few soldiers that are still running around? Oh, trying to run away. Come on, guys. Where are you running off to? We were having such fun. Oh, oh, I'm gonna catch up. Hey. Hey! Okay. Just disappear. That's cool too. Okay, Galmar, are we marching in solitude now, being like, hey, this is why I'm hot. Now that I think about it, the DS might be an hour ahead. Cause right, daylight savings time, potential mess ups. Spring forward, fall back, all that shit. It might be an hour ahead. Don't know if I have to change it back
We're
manually.
Taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Okay. Get your orders from Ulfric. Oh. Okay, here we go. The thrilling conclusion to the, you know, Civil War side of this story. At least, that's what I assume this is going to be. Yep, that's a werewolf. We've seen lots of those. He looks so angry. Okay. My horse. I do not see my horse.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Lord, yeah, they've definitely... Yeah, that definitely looks like there's some strife going on here. Oh, shit. Okay, don't worry, I'm here, guys.
This is it.
This can start.
It's time to make the city ours. We come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows, those who have fallen, those still bearing the shields to our right. On this day, our enemy will know the fullness of our determination,
Let's do this.
The true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today.
Let's do this.
Fear neither pain nor darkness, for sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts.
Yeah! Except for me.
To cut the head off the Legion itself. And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be. Full of lords who are mighty, powerful, and free.
Even though one of your head commanders is a Khajiit.
For the sons and daughters of Skyrim!
Yeah! Let's do this, Leroy Jenkins! And epic loading screen. Yeah, that's called an alchemy table. In case you guys haven't seen it, I think they first came up in about episode 5.
I'll smite you.
I'll shut you all down. Know which way, probably up towards where, probably going up this way. God damn, if I do not hate Bethesda enough. Now I mentioned this time when I tried to get back into the game, it told me that I had to update, so that's awesome. Holy shit. Now it sounds like the sound is really high up there. One second, I'm gonna check the sound real quick. Yeah, awesome. The sound decided to crank itself way up compared to what I had it on. You want to be awesome if we could get through this without it crashing? I know that's asking a whole lot, but I'm gonna try. Let's get our buddy out here. Oh no, guys, look what we have there. Yeah, that's where we need to get to. Got some people back here, apparently. That we're making. Holy shit. Are we, can we just go into the fort and find Talos? Did he already die? Really? Come on, that's right there is where I need to go. Damn, I was hoping that's gonna be a switch in. Oh, what's up, buddy? Trying to hide behind the wall there? Trying to hide in the inn? Not what you're meant to do. Come on, let's just go break our way in there. Whoops.
Are you trying? I'm not.
Nope. Come here, buddy. Is Ulfric all fixed up? Okay, come on. Damn it, that would have been a perfect time to use my breath. It doesn't actually do all that much damage. True. Yeah, we lost a lot of the Stormcloak soldiers here. This is why I feel like you're not really supposed to dilly-dally around, you know, just kind of beat your way up there. I don't know, are you supposed to... Are you, like, supposed to go in this way? That's not gonna help me. Bastard. I mean, they just seem to constantly be coming. Someone get him. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, well, freaking Galmar. That's all we kind of have left. Maybe we've just gone straight up and been like, "Yo, Tullius, here we are." Bastard.